Subtract the tens and ones to find the difference.
That was amazing. Here comes another one.